Alright, y'all wanna see my Taokaka? Of course y'all wanna see my Taokaka. Why would you not wanna see my Taokaka? It's so good. It's so good.
Please select your concert.
My Taokaka is so good, and I'm not gonna be able to navigate the D moves. Shit! This is a bad idea! I don't know how to move with this character. I just kind of, sort of know certain combos. That's the extent of my Taokaka experience. Are we gonna start off with D? We're gonna start off with D. Why wouldn't we start off with D? I mean, let's be honest. It's the best move in the world. Why wouldn't you do a round start D? There's only like 25 reasons why not. Oh, you know what I'm actually gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? The dumbest thing possible. But it's gonna be awesome if it hits. It's not gonna hit. I fucked up. I fucked everything up. Oh, can you not mash that? Hang on. I need to. No, stop hitting me. Oh, no, you kinda can. I fucked up. Oops, that was supposed to be barrier. Oh, you like that Link, baby? I'm so good with this character. The fucking best. That didn't work. That's not working at all. Oops, I missed my D. I missed my D. Uh-oh. Never mind. Oops, what? Oh, shit, I forgot. Oh, God, I forgot. Her overhead's 4B. 4B. 6B. No! Shit. Oh, dear God, don't kill me. No! I'm the best footsies ever. I don't know how to do Taokaka's Astral. If I knew how to do Taokaka's Astral, I would have gone for it. But her motion's hella fucking weird. I'm trying to remember. I don't know what the motion is. It's really fucking confusing though. That's mean. Who do I semi got? No. I don't semi got that. Fuck it. We can do new bullet. Not really. You can show off new bullet with their special cancelable D moves that I suck at the timing of. I'm terrible at the timing of D moves. Oh shit. I hope I don't take this dude's yellow square doing this. That's hella cocky. My trash characters are better than your trash characters. Ow. Ow. Uh-oh. This is what I get for being cocky. Oh, that's right. I forgot she doesn't have a sprint. Because this character's booty tier. Oh, she can't. Cancel that. What? What just happened? My fucking drive! Uh-oh. I've forgotten how to play this character! Oh, dear God. What? Oh, that's a low. Ha! My fault. God, my bullet's the best. Word?
Damn it.
Word? Did I have invincibility? I thought her only invincible move was that shit that's in, Whoa! Oops. But yeah, I thought Izio's only invincible move was that kind of like upward, like straight up slash thing that she has in. I don't know if she has it in her regular mode. Oops. Nice confirm, Nate. The best. I'm not the best. I am so far from the best. I can't do anything off of that. That's one of the worst parts about Bullet. That's not gonna work. But that's one of the worst parts about... What was the worst part about Bullet? Oh, she doesn't really get, like, any reward whatsoever off of her A moves. And, like, obviously those are, her fastest... Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
Ooh, that's my bad. That's my bad.
Granted... I don't know how many, I don't know how many people actually treat those colored squares, seriously, care about them. You gonna show off my Tsurumi? We'll show off my Tsurumi. My Tsurumi. My Sharona. You got that? You caught that? Did you catch that? Oh god, against Hakumen. Oh no. Oh no. I'm gonna be running into 4C all day long. Oh dear god. I'll show off my Makoto. Y'all deserve to see my godlike Makoto that I don't actually know any combos with. Y'all deserve to see that.
Yep.
Oh, because at least I kind of know. I kind of sort of understand Tarumi a little bit. I'm not good at playing his neutral game and shit, but I kind of understand the flow of his combos and what to confirm with what. Not into max damage or anything even approaching that. How is he doing that without meter? You don't have the meter at the start of the round to do that. Cheaters. We're gonna start with 6C. I feel like I want to start with 6C. We're playing Tarumi. 6C! Oh. 4C beat it clean. Wow, there was supposed to be a dash in there somewhere. Shit. That's a low. Damn it! Never mind, I don't understand anything about this character. Ha! Good shit. That's what I tried to do the first time and it didn't come out. It worked the first time! Oops. I'm not getting my dashes with this character. Yes, I didn't check that. Ow. Oops. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit, my Tarumi's ass. That's Harumi's booty tier. I didn't finish any of my combos. So much for me knowing the flow of combos. I kind of almost got that one, but then he bursted it like a bitch. Asshole. Who now? Alright, Makoto. Need to show off my Makoto, bro.
Please select your character.
Yeah, the Goro color! Jesus Christ! This dude gets intense when he announces some voices. God damn! Like, legitimately, that got real for a moment. Ragano the Bludenchi! Just sitting there fucking silently fuming to himself like, this motherfucker, I'm gonna fucking kill Ragna. I wonder if Jin's voice announcer does that. If he doesn't, I'd be very disappointed if he's just nothing like, oh, Nissan! In his, like, ridiculously creepy voice. Oops, that was wrong. It's this move, right? Yeah! Okay, yeah. I'm the best. What's her? That's her overhead. Or not her overhead, her fancier. Come on, at least do A, B, C, D, like shit. What am I doing? Like, why do I keep doing that? I should not have shown off my Makoto. It shouldn't be happening. Why do I keep doing that? I can do this! I can't do this! What? Yo, he's going rapid cancels on me? He went rapid cancels on me! That's not okay. Rapid cancel is too high of a level of play for the moment, for what we're doing. What's our overhead? Nailed it. Didn't nail it. Found it in time to get counter hit. That was supposed to be my I tried to DP his DP. I didn't get mine though, because I can't DP. Alright, my Mikado needs some work. My Taokaka's been the best. Like, out of all these characters, my Taokaka's been the best. How sad is that shit? What you saying about Azure Tager? Oh. I don't get messages, eh? Nobody hates me. Probably because I suck. Let's fucking do this, man. Old mains coming out. I'm the best Jin you'll ever see. Togura tried to play Jin in Grand Finals against SKD. Got his ass whooped. Actually, I think it was just Winners Finals that he tried to do it. But yeah, Togura's Jin wasn't very good. I say that when you're all gonna see my Jin.
The wheel of fate is turning. Even action.
You can counter. What do I do? What do I do after that?
What's wrong?
Oops. That's how you do it. Okay, okay, I got it. Okay, got it, got it, got it. Oh, I tried to jump. I tried to grab that. Oh, that's some... Oh, shit. I need to barrier that. Oops, I fucked that up. Fuck that up, too. Was that? You must have fucked that up. Because I don't think 2A would have beaten a DP. Aww. Oops. Need to remember. I think you can dash cancel it sooner than that. Ooh, that cross up though! Shit. Oops. Ah! Oh, how do I do? How do I do? How do I do it? How do I do? How do I do it? That's how to do it! That was so slow! That was so slow! Oh my god! I don't think that's unblockable anymore either, is it? Because I remember trying to do it against... I think it was just against the AI. Like, I was just fucking around or something, and they blocked it. Which, that used to be like, oh no, you know what? It wasn't that they blocked it. It didn't reach. Like, as far as I was aware, I could be completely wrong, Jin's Astral has always been, like, a full stage thing. It's always hit across the entire arena, and... it's unblockable, so you have to jump it, or you do something invincible to get away from it. But then, like, the character that I was fighting against was, like, I don't know, 3/4 of the way away from the screen. It was, like, about, you know, 75% of the screen away, and it just completely whiffed. Like, they just stood there. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? You're not gonna touch me with that shit! And they were right. I did not touch them with that shit. It didn't hit. And that really surprised me. Because as far as I'm aware, it always used to be like a full screen thing. Which, like, I have no idea why you would ever nerf an Astral as utterly useless as Jin's. You can't combo into it. Well, maybe you can in Overdrive. Let me try to remember this dude's commands. Okay, cool. Does that work? No, it does not. So I need to be doing that shit. Shot Siako! Goddamn. Goddamn. Goddamn, my Valkenhayn sucks. No, 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 that was not what you were supposed to do. Oh dear god, oh dear god, oh dear god. I'm almost out of wolf meter. It's all good. I want him to spark bolt so I can do that to it. What are you? Ah, oh, I missed it! Oops! Oh, that overhead, though! That didn't, wasn't actually an overhead because he was jumping, but still. I should learn this fucking character. Like, why not? You just have flowchart godlike offense. Now it works, right? Yes! I keep forgetting. Oops. I guess you must not be able to. Yeah, I keep forgetting that's 3C and not 2C. Oops. Oh! I don't even think that's an overhead, is it? I don't think JA is an overhead. I think only JB and JC are. But seriously, like, why would I not learn that character? You don't have to actually dash with him. None of his... I mean, you kind of do when he's human, but, like, it's not that important. His regular movement is just holding forward and backwards in wolf form, and those are the... And pressing, like, D forward or D back or whatever. Why am I not learning that character? He's so fucking good. I know why. It's because he is. Like, he's so flowchart. Fuck it, I'll pick platinum. I don't remember how to use this character, but fuck it, I'll pick platinum. I should have tried to do that Valkenhayn loop. That ridiculous Valkenhayn loop you can do. It's like, I think 2C, and then you have to do like a really quick, like, dash cancel into 2C again. And it's just like, you can do it over and over. I don't know how many, I don't know the max reps for it. But you can do a lot of them. And I'm sure it's easy. I can probably do it no problem. We're gonna start with hard car? We're gonna start with hard car. I don't remember the motion for hard car. I remember the motion for hard car! You know what I probably have to do? 3C. Or 2C into that. What the fuck? Definitely 3C. Definitely 3C into that, not 2C. Holy shit. Oh god. Oh no. Yeah, that's ridiculously punishable. No! Thank you for all the meter! Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay, 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 cool, 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 cool. Oops, I fucked that up. Doesn't work! Dash up bat! Oh, it didn't fucking work. That doesn't work either, goddammit! 3C! Ah, shit. Yes! Yeah! Oh! Oh, her, oh, I forgot her. Oh. Let me kill him with the overhead. Oh, God. Let me get bodied. Huh! The butt! Give her the butt! Why did I ever stop playing this character? Like, Platinum's never been all that great, but she's just fun to play. Oops. Alright, I'll give it two more. We're about 25 minutes. That gives us plenty of time for two more. Please select your character. You know what? While we're doing this, let's see what the gods give us. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear. That's not fucking good. I have never in my life picked a Morakumo unit. Never. I guess I do have to... I went through and I did every character's arcade mode, but I just used stylish mode and mashed on A the entire, well, sometimes B. Her stylish mode version sucks. Like, there are some that are pretty good. There are some that are terrible. Lambda and Mu, I remember. They're two of the worst. Arakuni's pretty bad. Well, I mean, just in terms of not necessarily, because I'm sure that you can do more if you want to learn them, but like, if you want to actually learn the character, the fuck are you using stylish mode for? How do I, not that. Yes, that. Okay, cool. We're set. Oh, how do I do? Shit. Nope, none of those so far. I want to know how to do that teleporting shit. How do you do that teleporting shit? Fuck it, I don't know, I can't figure it out, it's beyond me. Why did that still combo? What? Oh no! Yes, those staggered A's! Frame traps, bitch! I still can't figure out how the fuck to do. Damn it. Oh, that's just a quarter circle? No, it's not. Oh god. God damn it. Oh, I thought I figured something out there. Oops, nice instant blocking, Nate. Gotta be the last one. I got shit to do today. Don't you dare take the spot! Don't you dare take the spot! It's not a real four bar. Let me just put that down. Not real. welcome to the PS4 version of the game. Pururut HDD. It's not a real four bar. Oh, you want to play? Okay, let's play for realsies. I guess, technically, let's be honest, if I really wanted to play for realsies, I would be using Azrael and not Tager. Because, I mean, just the simple fact of being able to neutral jump most of like, pretty much everything Kagura has except for 6C is such a hugely beneficial aspect of the character. Like, it basically renders his neutral entirely useless versus Kagura's normals and his special moves are very, very strong against Tager, where they're not as strong against most of the rest of the cast. Like that. That would not have hit anybody else. Oops. Started holding down tech. Oops. Tried a 360A, but that was... 360A wouldn't have worked there anyway. Should have 360B. Bad. It would have been faster. Ha. Oh god, that was a punish. Oh dear god, that was a punish. Burst! Dude! That's how long it took. I was literally... That's my button for burst. I was literally mashing that. I blocked that. Okay. Go, go, go. I mean, that's basically the fault, like, that's my proof right there. You heard me hitting the shit out of that button. I hit it a good 15 times before the burst came out. I don't understand it. I really don't. I wish I did. I don't.
Okay.
I deserve that. Fucking magnetism! Fucking magnetism! Damn it, yeah, that's perfectly safe. He gets the DP as many times as he wants in a round, but mine's more rewarding! Oops. God, that fucking... That's so random. I just don't understand why they would give that level of invincibility to... What the fuck?! Oh, I didn't get all the meter! I think that's gonna be good. Okay, cool. Stupid Tager with his not enough meter gain. Should've gotten at least 5 meter per 6B. Alright, cool. Thanks for the games. Good luck. Thank you. I get the last word, bitch. But no, seriously, GG's. Hope you all enjoyed that little bit of kind of character variety without actually showing off any character's real capabilities. But still, thank you for watching. I'll see y'all later.